Morning guys, and welcome to another episode of Bus Simulator 21. This is Jorge Apocalyptico and you're watching Bus Simulator 21. And let's have some fun with the new, with the recently bought, yesterday I bought a new bus, a new bendy bus. I mean, it's a new articulated bus. That's what bendy means, articulated bus. I mean, a bus that is made from two sections that which are articulated in the middle. And yeah, today we'll have some fun with the new, with the recently bought bus. We have a new MAN bus that I bought from Greenwood, and we'll drive it in the in the US map. And we'll also unlock the European map today. So yeah, let's have some fun with the bus. Let's continue our game from where we previously saved. Let's load our latest save, okay, and see what happens next, because I'm curious what missions I have to do in order to unlock Europe map. I have to reach a mission where a mission that says high life. Yeah, after I complete the mission high life, because I searched on Google for that mission, and after you complete that mission you can unlock the European map, and I really want to go to Europe to do the European map. Because I'm all.
The response to the new route from Greenwood's residence has been awesome. Now it's time to improve our network even more. More buses, better stops. All these things help establish a sound infrastructure.
Okay, we'll say route 4 for the moment. Route 4. Let me see. First, let me see the district. Let me check on the district and see what the district is. Okay. Yeah, this is the whole route. But we don't have a bus stop here. Why don't we have a bus stop here? I forgot to select Indian Avenue. Yeah. This is the Indian Avenue. So I should make another route. Wait, let's delete this route. I'll put create a route. Okay. Okay, apply changes. Okay, I think this is this includes all the stations. So let's select route 4. Yeah. Drive now. We have the recently bought MAN. We'll accept this. Start for route. Start the route anyway. Okay, where do I enter the bus? Okay.
fun.
Good to see you again, boss.
Do you mind stopping when there's something else?
Okay, let's start the driving route. Okay, so let's select route 4. Yeah, drive. Man. The bendy bus. Okay, so here we go now. And what hour is now? Advanced time. Wait, it's 6 p.m. Okay. Six AM. Okay.
Thank you.
Why does the game move so slow? The game moves very slow, you know. I have a very slow frame rate. I have a very low frame rate. I don't know why. In this part of the city. It's probably because of the game's optimization, because my PC is okay. The game has a very weird optimization. Okay, let's pick a different tower. Let's choose 530. Thank you.
You're finally right. Got people.
Think you're blocking the door.
Okay, senior ticket.
A bus is never late. It arrives precisely when it means to.
May I have a ticket, please?
I need help getting in.
Hey, the neurals, come on.
Thank you.
I need help getting off.
I'd like to buy a ticket.
We loved stormy weather like this when I was a child.
My weekly ticket expired yesterday. I hope I don't get checked.
Thanks.
Just one ticket. Thank you.
I've got tickets for all directions. I can't wait to hear their new album.
Hold on here. Here you go.
I didn't notice.
Is my ticket still valid?
Thank you.
Yesterday, I took a walk in Silver Park and saw a colony of seagulls. I didn't know they settled that far inland.
This is the police department over here.
I feel too old.
We have a new guy up here. He moved here from someplace. His name's Stefan. Believe it or not, he's never showed up once since he started because he's sick all the time. Sick since his first day. Can you believe that?
Very often, but not having to drive is actually somehow luxurious.
I'm so excited for the All Directions concert next week. I can't believe I managed to get tickets.
Hey. Yes. Of course, honey. Indeed. Yeah, right on it. Cheese too, yes. And the gum. Yes. Mm-hmm. Bye. One ticket, please. Thanks. Business deal goes even better than the last one.
My son and me are going fishing in Seaview on Sunday. Do you want to join us?
Did you see yesterday's game? The Copper Pot Crabs demolished the Oakwood Lobsters in unicycle football.
Guys, this bus stop is ready for upgrade.
May I have a ticket, please?
Yeah, right.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
gas is needed.
Someone's blocking the doors over here. No, nobody's blocking the doors. Okay. I thought that someone blocked the doors, but.
I would like a ticket.
Oh, what a night. I'm exhausted.
So, where should we head next?
Thank you.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Thanks. Single ticket, please.
Oh my God, everybody wants to buy a ticket. Yeah, I see that with the double-decker, with the bendy bus, you level up much faster.
There's an All Directions concert at Baker Park soon.
The bus is heated. Thank you.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Oh my God, the voice. The voice of this lady is so annoying. It sounds like she's dying. God. She sounds like she's dying. I'd like to buy a ticket, please. My gosh. What have I done to deserve this? So many old people are bothering me with the tickets.
Thank you.
wife was to go on a romantic excursion to Gold Island, but I'd stay home and play drums.
I'm thinking of composing a new tune for the piano. It's my mother's birthday soon. Single ticket, please. Oh, I shouldn't have played Drone Swarm all week. Thank you.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please. Thanks.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please. Oh my god. They sound like that they're strangled. They sound like someone is strangling them. A passenger wants to get off. Fuck you. Sorry, dude.
Next.
I don't expect them to check for tickets.
Just one ticket, please. Thanks. May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
What the fuck was that guy doing? Come on. I think everyone's on board, you should close the doors.
drive yourself?
Oh my gosh, what is that sound? Does anyone else hear that? What? Well, how did I end up here?
Trish Harper putting so much energy into making Angel Shores culturally interesting. My son and me are going fishing in Seaview on Sunday. Do you want to join us? Starts with a cup of coffee and love bug by All Directions. May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
Just one ticket, please. Thank you.
Okay, should I extend the ramp?
Album, and I loved it.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
This week I'll need more than one ticket. Thank you. Companies at Denali Research look amazing, and I can't wait to apply there. I met someone named Sam who was really nice, but looked a bit blue.
I used to go by car very often, but not having to drive is actually somehow luxurious.
Did you ever think about being a character from a game? Like a ticket.
Hey, you guys are doing really well. I hear people all over English Quiz talking about your transfer.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
Oh yeah, head over to SCR and I'll return right away, okay? Because you have to level up this route, okay? So be right back, guys. back and let us drive. Let us drive now.
Flying cars. We should have them by now, according to movies.
I can't get out like this. Hello.
It stops raining soon.
Okay, so we have only one station to upgrade. We have a nice backyard over here. Let's check these houses. In the meantime. Decorations over here. So.
Do you want to enjoy the ride, or rather drive yourself?
Want to drive, or maybe just check the passenger's tickets? Oh, okay. That's great. Oh, that's great. Thank you. Smell!
Okay. Let's drive the Citaro.
Garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash?
I recently managed to hit myself on the head with a banjo. Don't ask.
Grandchildren.
but could you please lower the ramp?
I'd like to buy a ticket, please. I like all directions. I mean, you can't not like them. Thank you.
I need to buy several tickets.
Thanks.
Single ticket, please.
Last time they caught me with the wrong ticket on the bus. This time I've definitely got the right one.
I need the ramp, please.
I shouldn't have played so long.
It's way too early.
Last night I had the strangest dream. Everything felt so weird when I woke up.
A new intern coming in tomorrow. Sure. Bye.
I like to talk to my grandchildren about their video games, Makes me feel young again.
Hi. One ticket, please.
I think you're blocking the door.
I like some of All Directions' music genres more than others.
Marbles. 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 After a while, it stops sounding like a word.
I would like a ticket. Thanks.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
Single ticket, please.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
I hope this new bus company gets the buses running on time better than the old one.
Greenwood High School.
Neverland. It arrives.
Great. Our company is thriving, and the infrastructure is continually improving. Our passengers will love this.
I think we should make an effort to offer access to people with lower incomes, too. They would greatly benefit from a public transport system. And I'm sure they'd use it frequently. With that in mind, Copperpot seems like a good area to connect to your network.
Okay, let's do something else. Oh, I've already unlocked Seaside Valley. So, yeah. That's something different. Okay, we should check this. Okay, that's good. So I completed the high life. Now I have unlocked the new map. Finally. I'm going for a cigar. Finally we're playing on Europe. I've unlocked the European map. I wanted to play so much on this map. And didn't quite figure out how to do it. But right now it's okay. You just have to pick another company, you know, to start a new company. And that's the whole point. Welcome to Seaside Valley.
Okay, I've written down a number of things we should try before we get you back out on the road. It's just to make sure the infrastructure is okay and ensure we can deliver a robust public transport system. First things first. City Hall wants us to run a pilot night line just to see how many people would use it. They'll finance an additional bus for you in return. I've already prepared a route for this and spread the word. Select the pre-existing route and drive it by night.
Can we get a bus over here? Over here, we can get a bus. Okay. Also, I already have my unlocks. That's good. Let me go over to the cigar and I will return right away. Okay. because the Iveco bus is locked. I only have the money. I'll buy mine, Lion City. Or this one, Lion City 12. This one because it looks better, you know. I'll buy this one. And that's basically the old map of the game. That's basically the old map. Yeah, that's the old map in Europe. We'll play this in the next episode, guys. So, yeah, the old map from 2018. Yeah, from Bus Simulator 2018. From Bus Simulator 18. This is the map. And hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm Holy Apocalyptico, and I wish you a good day. And yeah, we did our purpose for today. We unlocked the European map, which is the one from the classic map from Bus Simulator 18. So I think we are okay with this. We're gonna play this map in another episode, because today I wanna also play Godfather 2 later. And see you guys later in Godfather 2. What can I say? We'll conquer Florida. Okay. I think it's enough for today. And we'll stop here. Okay? So have a great day and all the best. Goodbye.